Hello students, welcome to IBS online classes. This is Arshdeep Kaur. Let's start with the important news items for today. Sabse pehle hum baat karenge regarding World Bicycle Day 2018. The first official World Bicycle Day is observed by United Nations on 3rd June 2018. The main aim behind this is to encourage a simple, affordable, reliable, clean and environmentally fit sustainable means of transportation. On this occasion, the Vice President M. Venkaiya Naidu flagged off a cycling event at Connaught Place in New Delhi. So, yahan pe important points kya rahe? Jo pehla official World Bicycle Day hai, it was observed by the United Nations on 3rd of June and their main aim is to encourage a simple and environment friendly means of transportation. Uske baad badhte hai next news pe. That is regarding a mutual recognition agreement MRA that is signed between India and Singapore in nursing. India has recently signed an MRA in nursing with the Singapore, which would allow the nurses trained in 7 nursing institutions across India to gain employment in the Southeast Asian country. The MRAs pave a way for the recognition of the professional bodies of one country by the other. About Singapore, the President of Singapore is Halimah Yacob and the Prime Minister of Singapore is Lee Hsien Loong. So, yahan pe important points kya rahe? Ek mutual recognition agreement signed kiya gaya hai by India with Singapore in the field of nursing and the President of Singapore is Halimah Yacob and the Prime Minister of Singapore is Lee Hsien Loong. Uske baad badhte hai next news pe. That is regarding Gopabandhu Sambadhika Swasthya Bhima Yojana. The Odisha government has launched the health insurance scheme Gopabandhu Sambadhika Swasthya Bhima Yojana for the working journalists in the state of Odisha. This will be implemented with effect from 1st June 2018. This scheme has been named after Gopalbandhu Das, who was a prominent social worker, a reformer, a political activist, a journalist of Odisha. About Odisha, the capital of Odisha is Bhubaneswar. The Chief Minister of Odisha is Naveen Patnaik and the Governor is Professor Ganeshi Lal. So, yahan pe important points kya rahe? Jo Odisha government hai, they have launched a health insurance scheme for working journalists with the name of Gopabandhu Sambadhika Swasthya Bhima Yojana. The capital of Odisha is Bhubaneswar. The Chief Minister is Naveen Patnaik and the Governor is Professor Ganeshi Lal. Uske baad badhte hain next news pe, that is regarding 2018 Pulitzer Prize for Music. Kendrick Lamar, who is an American rapper and songwriter, has won the 2018 Pulitzer Prize for Music for his album Damn at the Columbia University in New York. With this award, Damn has created history by becoming the first non-classical and non-jazz work to earn this prize. Jo Pulitzer Prize hai, it is an award that is given for the achievements in newspaper, magazine, online journalism, literature and musical composition in the United States of America. So, yahan pe kya rahe important points? Kendrick Lamar, who is an American songwriter and rapper, he has won the 2018 Pulitzer Prize for Music for his album called Damn. Uske baad badhte hain next news pe. That is regarding the Tata Motors Limited that has signed a memorandum of understanding with the state government of Maharashtra for deployment of 1000 electric vehicles across its range of passenger and commercial vehicles in the state. This MOU will boost the Maharashtra Electric Vehicle Policy 2018 in accelerating the adoption of electric vehicles in Maharashtra. तो यहाँ पे इम्पोर्टेंट पॉइंट्स क्या रहे? महाराष्ट्र गवर्नमेंट ने एक एमओयू साइन किया है विद टाटा मोटर्स लिमिटेड टू प्रोवाइड ई मोबिलिटी इन द स्टेट. उसके बाद बढ़ते हैं नेक्स्ट न्यूज पे. दैट इज रिगार्डिंग डायरेक्टर जनरल ऑफ द जियोलॉजिकल सर्वे ऑफ इंडिया. डॉक्टर दिनेश गुप्ता हैज बीन अपॉइंटेड एज द न्यू डायरेक्टर जनरल ऑफ द जियोलॉजिकल सर्वे ऑफ इंडिया. द हेडक्वार्टर्स ऑफ जीएसआई आर इन कोलकाता एंड इट वॉज फाउंडेड इन 1851. तो यहाँ पे इम्पोर्टेंट पॉइंट्स क्या रहे? जो जियोलॉजिकल सर्वे ऑफ इंडिया है उसका डायरेक्टर जनरल अपॉइंट किया गया है डॉक्टर दिनेश गुप्ता को और हेडक्वार्टर्स हैं जीएसआई के इन कोलकाता. सो स्टूडेंट्स, दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे. थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो.